Jay Martin. I'm the director of Starting Lines Video. The guys are walking on the beach and they discover this wreck and they're sort of investigating it and it's sort of timeless, and then they find their musical instruments floating out to sea and they grab them and they go inside the wreck and they perform. The song is about like an island and floating away, and so I thought like a shipwreck would be an ideal performance scenario.
Hey, welcome to the shoot. We are the Starting Line. Not Slipknot. We get confused with each other a lot, but thanks for joining us. We're making the best video ever, and you're welcome. Break down. I've been breaking sweats in the nighttime. I was growing my hair, and I cannot care what they think. It's gonna start off like not really realizing that it's a wreckage, and then pulls back to reveal they're actually playing in this wreckage, kind of like shipwrecked environment. And it should be cool, as long as it doesn't suck. We're just kind of scavengers, if I'm reading it right. That's how I take it. I take it as like this like mystery, like spaceman, like scavenger, sci-fi, Stephen King kind of thing.
That over there is a bunch of stuff they're gonna have like scattered all over the beach, as if there was some sort of like a shipwreck or plane crash here, and we're just kind of a part of it somehow.
I'm pumped. I'm ready to, you know, get it done.
Metaphysical representation, a surreal wreck of imagination rather than like a specific wreck.
I like that. Kenny's doing a little scene right here. I just got yelled at about my outfit about 5,000 times.
I think he's really torn about what he's supposed to be wearing.
I feel a little self-conscious. The band just made fun of me, so hopefully things will go all right.
When Matt Watts gets dressed in the morning, he takes at least 2 hours.
I live with the guy. When he showers, he'll hop in a shower, I'll wait like 20 minutes. I'll hop in, take a shower, get out, and I'll still hear his shower running like 10 minutes later.
This is it.
We have more than one bathroom. We're not in the same bathroom.
Hey, he wants to wear pink, but they won't let him.
He loves pink.
They won't let me wear pink. I just want to wear pink.
You're walking. Not a walking. Okay, you look down and you see this locket. We're gonna do this scene right now.
I'm singing?
Yeah, you're gonna sing the whole time.
Okay.
It's gonna be an interesting day.
It's gonna be a very interesting day, as if it wasn't already. You're not allowed to wear pink.
We are getting ready to shoot the first scene of the day of the video, and it's gonna be walking on a beach, finding a locket, just singing a song, you know?
They're getting ready to set up the first scene, which is us on the beach. You know, involving the ocean.
It's weird, because I'm not an actor. And I know it's just like walking and picking up stuff, but it's a challenge.
Basically gonna rock this sand like it's never been rocked before.
I'm a little bit nervous, but I think after this first one, I'll start to get the hang of it, and I'll start to loosen up a little bit and make a little sweet love to the camera.
There's the fog machine going now, look at that.
Lives aside.
It's gonna be like magic. We're gonna look good. We're gonna look real good.
I wrote this song about a year ago about my last girlfriend. It's kind of about like finding the romance in your relationship again, and kind of like being past like the honeymoon stage and like still like being in love with somebody, but not letting life get in the way of everything. And not like letting little things destroy the, you know, what's really important to you.
Turn the camera, please.
Go get tail. What?
Let's go. Cut it. Cut.
Like that.
looked good. I just felt like the smoke needed to be.
I think I'm high off leaf blower fumes.
It burns oil. Just oil all day long, real hot. That's why we got this cage here, not to burn anybody.
What we're doing is we're going to shoot Kenny's performance in slow motion. And so to make that work in sync with the music, we have to speed up the track, so he's going to have to actually sing faster than normal.
So that my mouth will be moving at the same speed, but my body will be moving slowly. Just keep a hold on me to let go
if you float away, if you float away. Right now I'm eating some pineapple, checking out the first cut of the first part, the first scene of the video. I can't really see, obviously, because there's like 8 other people looking at it, but I hear it looks really awesome. And the pineapple's great.
You look like Wolverine.
Yeah, I usually, you know, trim it up a little bit, but he saw the scruff and he liked it, but on camera it just looks like I have black rats chewing at my face.
When you see him in person, it didn't look that specific. Then on camera.
But when you're standing like this close to him?
One of these days, I feel like, you know, all these parts are gonna connect and I'm gonna have a full-fledged, legitimate beard going on. It's gonna be a sweet day. It's just not yet. Not today.
The new look.
I feel pretty much the same. Hopefully morale is better for the crew now that I have less facial hair. Now we're getting started. I walk on the beach and sing an entire one of my songs while looking, despondent. It happens, but it's just I don't do it as much as I actually play instruments and sing along that way. When it seems like things are only getting better, when it seems like we can never catch a break, just keep a hold. That's fast. This is supposed to look serious while I'm singing at a chipmunk speed. But yeah, it's bizarre. But I like the drums. It's like techno. Said I did all right. So
you did a great job.
I hope he's not lying.
His heart was in it. I could see it.
You know? I'm just happy being in Malibu, truthfully.
The wreckage is looking good. I'm not sure exactly how it's gonna pan out. It looks like wreckage though. Someone lost like a sewing machine. I don't understand why you'd bring a sewing machine on a cruise. It's like you can save that stuff for home. But other than that, it's good, it's realistic.
All stuff that we found on California beaches. We've been searching for months and months, and this is what we found. Yeah. And actually, California beaches are pretty dirty. No, just kidding. Actually, this is all coming from prop houses and stuff we bought and aged to make it look old. So we're gonna scatter out of the beach. Make it look like something happened here, and nobody knows what it is, but it's happening.
Well, I think that's what's so cool about this kind of video is that we're taking a very kind of laid-back approach as far as plot. There isn't really a whole lot of it, so it's it leaves a lot open for interpretation to the listener and for the viewer too. Like I think even after seeing this video, if it comes out the way we think, then you should probably be able to like interpret what's going on in it a couple different ways.
And smoke it up, smoke it up, smoke it up. Speeding, here we go.
Ready. A little and action.
Let's go to bed. Let's stop debating. Look at the time. We're always waiting, but we're in love, and that should be just fine. It seems like things are only getting better. It seems like we can never catch a break. Just keep on.
Back to one place. Wet.
That's what it is. Sandy. But you know what? You gotta do these things for rock and roll.
This is what I'm learning on my first video shoot.
We're gonna be doing a performance shot a little bit later on, I think after lunch, inside the old rusty half pipe up on the hill. But it's coming together pretty cool. They built that thing pretty fast. And hopefully with like the light coming in and like smoke coming in, it'll like create this cool effect. I hope. I think.
Cutting. Moving on to our wide shot. So, gentlemen, I think you will be getting dried off, I believe.
And look at us.
I mean, I'm no film critic, but if I saw this.
I think the problem is they haven't learned how to control the waves.
Right.
Once they figure that out, I think everything will happen.
There's potential for a camera to get really wet in this. That's what I'm waiting for. So, early prediction, camera's gonna get wet. Or maybe it is wet. Maybe that's the problem. Yeah, I think it is wet.
I think it is very wet.
Yep. Done.
Grab that bag.
What's the point in drawing that? I have to get back on
that. Air in it. Thank you. Joking.
It's a little after 1 o'clock right now, and I guess that puts us into shooting for about 4 hours now. And it's starting to wear on me a little bit. I'm starting to get a little bit sleepy. But lunch is coming up, and everybody's pumped about that. And that's gonna be hopefully the second win for everybody. A little jolt everybody needs.
We're all wet. We're all wet except for Tom. Tom's the only one that's dry. He's not a fish.
It's good. It's a good time. You know, I saw a baby seal on the water. Want to go grab it and pet it. I have sand in my boot. You can't see it, but it's in there. I swear.
You know, it's all for the price of rock and roll.
Everybody's inside. Main performance setup. New deal, new deal.
We're about to shoot the main band performance in the rec, the surreal rec set, and we have the Steadicam going, and it's gonna be good.
Right now, I'm trying to throw on a G string for my bass, so it looks good, you know, on the stripper pole. Well, we're gearing up for the performance, which should be any minute now. I think we're just trying to cover up our sunburn.
This guitar has seen better days. It's actually from 1972. And it's all sorts of messed up. It's not the original bridge, so therefore it really doesn't go in any sort of tune at all. It just kind of looks really cool.
A lot of fun.
having a good time.
That sounded so enthusiastic.
I am having fun. I'm serious. I'm having fun.
Show me your seat.
For a man to sit on this.
On a leather horse you ride.
Men have freakishly big, huge...
Roll playback!
I'm thinking it's a goal.
No worries, no worries at all. Jump back in where you can, and you know, just don't throw your sticks in the air and be like, I can't do it!
Here we go, one more time. Get away, another country. We'll build a house and get out of palm trees. Let's get away. Let's put some lives inside. And rolling camera, please.
Here we go, 48 frames, guys. You guys killed it. That was great. Keep the energy really high. That was excellent. Let's do it. We're gonna keep doing it until they kick us out.
All right. That was awesome.
Just wrapped and the shoot went really well. Everything was good. It's now dark and we can't shoot anymore, so we have to go home.
Thank you for spending the day with us, everybody. It's been a long one, but the fruits of our labor are about to pay off and you're about to watch it. It's called The Island. Here's the video. Thank you. To the finest.